Hello, I'm LeVar Burton, and it is my pleasure to salute the man, Charlie Bolden, a man who has devoted his life to public service, and in doing so, broke down barriers and helped America reach new heights. From the segregated South to space, Charlie Bolden's journey has served to shape a true leader. His service in the military as an astronaut and as the administrator of NASA have created a legacy of breathtaking accomplishments. After a distinguished military career as a Marine aviator, Charlie was accepted to NASA's Astronaut Corps. One of the first African-American astronauts, he flew to space 4 times aboard the space shuttle, piloting the Hubble Space Telescope to orbit and commanding the first crew to include a Russian cosmonaut. Resuming his military career, Bolden rose to the rank of Major General before retiring, but that wasn't to last too long. Charlie's reputation caught the attention of President Barack Obama, who nominated him to become NASA's first African-American administrator. Charlie oversaw the nation's space program during a challenging transition from the flagship space shuttle program to its ongoing journey to Mars. For more than 7 years, he led the agency through a remarkable transformation and toward its most amazing modern accomplishments. His advocacy for the International Space Station helped extend the mission of the orbiting laboratory through at least 2024. And saw the station begin to reach its full potential as a springboard to the rest of the solar system. Charlie's intrepid support made it possible for NASA to engage private industry with 2 cargo resupply companies currently providing regular service to the station, with a third to come in the next phase of the program. Resuming launches of American astronauts from the U.S. has been a top NASA priority, and as Charlie ends his tenure, NASA is on the cusp of that achievement, with 2 commercial companies contracted for crew transport, making rapid progress with their systems, and astronauts readying for the first test flight. NASA will return to deep space aboard the most powerful rocket ever built, the Space Launch System, and the Orion crew capsule that leapt from drawing board to testing during Charlie's time at NASA. Orion has already traveled to space, and an integrated flight of the SLS rocket and the crew capsule is set for late 2018. Technology continued to drive exploration under Charlie, with advances in entry, descent, and landing, solar electric propulsion, and other capabilities we'll use for tomorrow's missions. And science never slept under Charlie's leadership, with the agency sending the cutting-edge Curiosity rover to the Red Planet to search for evidence of conditions favorable to life and to prepare for human missions.
The astronaut who will take the first human steps on Mars, and the scientist who will discover the next great breakthrough that makes that step possible, might very well be sitting in a classroom right here in Washington, D.C.
As New Horizons flew by Pluto in an historic first encounter, NASA gained images and data from the farthest edge of our solar system. The solar-powered Juno is currently gathering new and intriguing information about our biggest neighbor, Jupiter. The new age of cosmic discoveries that Charlie helped launch with Hubble will advance in 2018 with the James Webb Space Telescope, whose construction has been completed. Charlie's favorite planet is Earth, and he championed an unprecedented fleet of Earth observation satellites, including the Orbiting Carbon Observatory and Landsat 8, as well as instruments aboard the space station that are helping us better understand our home. A noted pilot himself, Charlie brought new energy to an aeronautics program that continues to pioneer new air traffic management technologies, as well as promising work in green fuel, the next generation of supersonic flight, and morphing wings that adapt to conditions. Tomorrow's air and space pioneers have always looked to Charlie for example and encouragement, and perhaps his greatest legacy is the inspiration he has given countless students around the world to help encourage a new generation of explorers. Charlie Bolden's impact as an explorer will grow and expand as our nation continues to reach higher in air and space, sending humans deeper into space than ever before, eventually onto Mars.
We'll continue to do what it takes to turn science fiction into science fact and to make the impossible possible. It's because of each and every one of you that I can say right now with great confidence, the state of our NASA is strong.
Thank you, Charlie Bolden, for propelling us even farther on our journey of discovery and exploration. God bless, Godspeed, and we love you.